Your rod and your staff, they comfort me. All the shit you've seen and done. And you still go to church after a fight. That's fucking funny.
Yeah, nothing like coming through some airy shit to make you a true believer.
Bollocks. Shit just happens. If something out there gives a fuck about any of it, I haven't seen it.
Maybe you haven't looked.
I've looked. Nothing looked back. Where'd you want to go next?
I think I fancy some ramen. Three more fights, and I'll have the loot. Enough to up them boys' families. I could make more betting on myself, but that's too easy. It's not part of God's plan. Better to have something than nothing. I'll win this. It's back to the US. Some serious beans.
So I believe I'm fighting a Japanese guy since St. John says he wanted ramen. Is that foreshadowing? Genius writing? Probably not. Guess we'll find out. He had me in a stand-up game. He was rocking my jaw a little bit. I had to back off and re-strategize. So yeah, I came through in the end, but it was a fight. Definitely a fight.